Hi, this is Scott in another edition of Building a Hyperbaric Chamber. And boy, we have really changed directions on our hyperbaric chamber. In fact, we totally went back to the drawing board and decided to make a design change. And this is kind of it. We're building it in separate sections. And we found a manufacturer through our sheet metal company that had a pre-bent ring, and it's 38 inches inside diameter, so there's plenty of room, and it's exactly what we were hoping for our other one. So we just welded our sheet metal on the inside of our rings, and it just turned out beautifully. And so we've already pressure tested each individual section, and it seemed like we had minimal amount of leaks, where on the other one we were chasing leaks all the time. So we went and had a neoprene gasket cut, and this is what seals each section together. And see it again after we get the drill on and our gauges installed for the final pressure test. Anyway, see you again on another edition of Building a Hyperbaric Chamber.